What a wedding dress, Meghan. Harry's bride-to-be spotted through bridal shop window and charming tourists at Kensington Palace. But is that really you? Don't let Prince Harry see this picture, at least, not if you believe it's bad luck for the groom to catch sight of his bride's wedding dress before the big day. For this exclusive photograph appears to show Meghan Markle picking out the gown she'll wear as she walks down the aisle of St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle on May 19. Taken at the boutique of upmarket designer Emma Victoria Payne, it is one of a series of candid shots snapped around London last week, capturing the brunette catching up with some last-minute Christmas shopping before stopping for a traditional British pint. But all is not quite what it seems. For this is Meghan look-alike Genevieve Capivla, an actress and model whose similarity to the royal-to-be has previously been exploited in adverts for dating website eHarmony, as the Mail on Sunday reported in April. She again stood in for Harry's fiancé in these images and, for a special finishing touch, Em's Capivla was pictured wearing the same elegant white coat that Meghan chose when she made her engagement public last month. Here's how you could have saved £55,750 on that other dress. Liz Jones says Meghan should follow Kate's lead by ditching her Mayfair couturier for high street brands. By Liz Jones for the Mail on Sunday. Meghan's choice of a £56,000 gown from a Mayfair couturier for her engagement photos speaks volumes. Ralph and Russo dressed Gwyneth Paltrow for the Oscars and their 200 staff spend 1,000 hours making gowns by hand. Meghan comes from a world where dresses costing twice the average salary don't raise an eyebrow, but she should follow the lead of her soon-to-be sister-in-law Kate and mix designer labels with high street brands. Here are some British alternatives that hover around £250 and don't chafe against Meghan's lofty ambitions to lift children out of poverty.